Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer 12 returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Wouldn't want to go home already, Sergeant.
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Crush the spice machine! fights, Marine!
Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Garden. Forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there. Destroy them!
Here they come.
This way!
I don't know where you're going.
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Warhammer.
Enemy sighted!
Picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Yourselves. We thought you did.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and...
Continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only in death.
No! Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end.
Watch over those who fight.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Workers must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is an affront to the machine.
Slice me!
I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Target that squig!
Dropship!
Thank you.
Dropship incoming!
Space Marines, thank you. We thought we were done for.
Where is your commander, Guardsman?
Inside, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door. Yeah.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. And Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat 2 nights ago.
Reinforce their position, hold the line, and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor. Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Where are they all coming from? Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Dominus. What's wrong with her?
Orc projectile to the leg, Mavis Cassie.
Amputations are down the hall.
Well, I should have the implant, roughly.
No implants.
Move! You need those damn medipacks! Move!
beyond the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery?
The Orcs took it almost as soon as we got here, nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gate. That's where the Orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
On the high ground.
these battlements. We will use the breach caused by the rock to break the fortress.
Contraptions across the battlefield.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Captain, we will deal with the orcs down here.
Thank you.
This fortress is swarming with orcs. Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Launcher.
That sounds promising.
Massive hawk! Get those hawks! It's a fight now!
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguards.
Spice Marines!
Remember that we honor the destroyed by the
to run short of ammunition.
Oh,
need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place.
All loaded.
With luck, the orcs will feed it right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sidonis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift.
Chopper's coming!
Thank you. now.
There's our shell. The orcs have pulled it out of sequence.
Stand clear.
Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Coming.
Find an exit.
Alarm. Severe structural damage.
Guardsmen will get their supplies now.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational Warlord-class Titans before the Orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Let's go!
That bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
Say these tracks went to the complex because of the Titans.
That thing is a battering ram.
To stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough. Captain Onus, time to impact.
Less than 4 minutes.
Bolter fire cannot penetrate its armor.
These trains have point defense turrets. They'll be a heavy weapon.
Forward then. Cover me while I get to the
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ajakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I tore them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. He'll be unstoppable. I needed more time. I was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Captain, look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Orcs have managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorizing Starship Alpha.
Orcs! An entire horn!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs in there. Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andres, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
Oi, thanks.
Keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
The Orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince Orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. Alone here. Human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Section 449 is understaffed by 100%. Please rectify.
Yeah.
use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it.
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation dropping behind us. Squadron is making contact.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solidus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solidus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Are in the pipes.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master.
Repeat authorization.
Disregard all safety protocols.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the Orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
You're trying to steal my titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
The Orc
Rock himself.
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Space Marine recognized. Full access granted.
Get to that lift.
How much deeper does this facility go?
Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths.
Here we are. Colder than a space wolf smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning.
Proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, order Xenos.
There. Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the war boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it! You're getting
mine! Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Sidonus, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
Spice Marine!
Ugh!
was right. For days, I tracked that signal coming from beyond the sun. I didn't tell Transmechanic First Class Alaric because I didn't want to be ridiculed. And today, I heard voices. The signals and an Orc fleet heading straight for Grya. That's when I told Alaric. You should have seen the shock on his face. If he'd believed me a week ago, he would have had that much more fun. I was right.
Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Thank you.
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Considerate of the green scum to open the way.
At last, a way to the surface.
Tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
Report to your designated shelter for the duration of the emergency.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
fuel supplies have been exhausted.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Ground.
Haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
Skins!
Thank you.
you are injured, return to your quarters. Machine God will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
These structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. There, Trogan said to meet at that monument.
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off-planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy!
My work against Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. A power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Rogan's alive. I can't believe we survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the Orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogan. The Orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his Orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all Orc-held territory.
Thank you.
noticeable.
Doing, Captain. Keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Instrument of the Emperor's will. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
For long.
Captain,
Captain. We are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
About the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Shoot them all.
Coming, Lieutenant. Kill them all. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate attack.
We're on a bridge.
Body than corrupt in mind. Coming. Lieutenant, Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on a bridge, Captain.
For the Empire. Success is. Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport. Is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Inquisitor, are you all right?
Yes. Come. We've no time to waste.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door. Override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Check it!
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Shoot those humans!
lead into the facility's sub-basements.
And here is our entrance.
Expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Sentry guns ahead.
I can do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
Thinks we are escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down. will open shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed. Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines. Still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No. Not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located. There. The command room is beyond those doors.
And those sentry guns.
Very good. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Destroy them!
Come the orcs.
Place the canister into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Psychic surge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment right commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You will need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. You must hurry. The damned orcs have cut the main conduits to the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood. Are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaging. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You've got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
Chaos demons! How is this possible?
You got new friends now, Space Marine!
Servant did all that I hoped and more, but he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The Blessed Gateway. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor. But Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone. I ain't so easy to kill.
Protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Chaos demons.
Yeah!
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of Chaos were already here.